everyone. It's Kristen Burt for The Web Files. Now today we're at NoHo Scooters and we're talking stunts with actor Gary Valentine, who stars in the web series Dusty Peacock. Now we want to know, what is it like to star in a web series that's fully funded? Well, we're about to find out. Okay, Gary, I'm going to start right off with one of my favorite quotes from Dusty Peacock. Are you ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, Dusty Peacock is a man who looks death in the face and says, "What's up, Death? I'm looking you right in the face." I mean, I think that really sums up a lot of the
show.
That's
the series right there.
Right there, yeah. In a nutshell. No one has to watch
that,
right?
Doesn't make much sense, but it's funny and a little outrageous, yeah.
So tell me the inspiration behind this series.
Rock Rubin, actually, who wrote on the King of Queens for 9 years, created it with me in mind. And it was going to be an athlete. It was going to, at first, it was going to be this this kind of athlete that really can't get anywhere and just is terrible. And then he thought, you know, these guys like Chris Angel and David Blaine are kind of neat, you know? And so that's what I play. I play a mock like Chris Angel, you know, with the leather and the rings and the chains and the mascara. Who is Dusty Peacock? Dusty Peacock is a man that looks death right in the face and says, "What's up, Death? I'm looking you right in the face."
Well, Gary, I appreciate you coming out here
enjoying
this fantastic
set. It's beautiful.
Set.
I think the light's going to change, so we can go now.
You can go now. Well, Gary, thank you so much. I certainly appreciate it.
Thanks, Kristen. Kristen's a great girl, you know. She got by, you know. She asked some awkward questions. Where do you see Dusty going? How am I supposed to answer that, you know? But I did, because I'm a pro.
So just like Dusty Peacock, I do my own stunts too. This episode of The Web Files is now closed. I'm Kristen Burt. We'll see you next time.